DC police say that a man was killed after being hit by a car in an alleyway just last night in Northeast. We're told it happened around 10 o'clock near 5th Street. Police say the man, 34-year-old Samuel Thornton of the district, fell in the alley. Then a car had entered the alley before the driver unknowingly ran him over and killed him. The driver remained on scene. He's cooperating with police. Medical examiner is ruling Thornton's death as an accident.